right, boys. Here we go. Trip starts now. We're leaving Bethel at a cool 10:20. Everything's packed. We're ready to go.
Fire pit back here, hidden away. It's sweet. Any water back there? Yeah. Nah, not really. There's a pond around here, bro. It looks like some crazy water. Yeah. All right, well.
The fireplace is right here.
Is packed to the brim.
Well, we fucked up by not buying firewood, but we drove, you know, through the boonies without any internet connection or cellular service for a half hour, and we found some wood. OP's going in right now.
This saw, yo, 50 bucks.
Come on.
Hey, that's Felco, baby.
We
that's
getting Felco. Felco saw like that. 50
Amazon,
bucks.
50 bucks.
Come on, let's get that shit on again.
Damn near.
Oh, fuck.
Damn near seconds. Boom.
Seconds.
Wow, look at all that firewood, man.
Got the fucking stove working, boys. Little rice up there right now. Bent, didn't it? This pot, look at it.
What?
It must have bent.
It is bent.
Bent to shit.
Next hibachi chef right here.
We gonna get some potatoes going.
Little taters?
Here I am flexing OP's new boots. We actually just got a sponsor from New Balance, Vibram. They're Gore.
Appreciate
Gore-Tex.
It. The Gore-Tex.
Thanks for the fucking package, honestly. I mean, we love them. We're gonna put them to the test. And yeah, if you wanna send us more, feel free. I mean, you know, who doesn't love an extra pair of boots?
Yeah, we'll take them.
Little update, we're still cooking. We get the last bit of ground beef here. Show them what we got in the pot.
Let them know.
Ground beef, rice.
End of the night. You can't see us very well, but back, go to bed. One more beer.
Good morning. Over here in Ohio. Just started packing up the whip. All set back here.
We made all that ground beef last night, so
we made 2 grams of ground, 2 grams. We made 2 pounds of ground beef, bunch of rice, like a pound of rice, a little bit of potatoes and onions. So that's all in Tupperware in the cooler. So that's pretty fire. We're going to eat that today while we're driving. Plan today, try to get as close to Colorado as we can. It's like 9:20 right now. I'm probably gonna end up leaving at like 10 a.m. like even later. So we'll see how far we can actually get. Might end up fucking stopping in Kansas. I really don't want to, but we'll see. Right now we're in Ohio, south of Columbus. So we do have a little bit of a trek. We're gonna rig up, start heading out. Packed, ready to go. Hopefully we don't end up in Kansas later. But we might have to end up staying there. We don't even, we don't even know where we're going. We're just gonna head west down this road because there's still no service. Peace out, Ohio campsite.
Later.
We wanted, we really wanted to fish this, a couple of the ponds over here. They're fucking nice. You could see one up here, but I mean, it's already 10 o'clock. Might as well just head out. Oh, just hit Chipotle, little grub, little stoppage somewhere in Ohio. We got the plan. Where are we going?
Heading to Whetstone Creek,
Whetstone Creek, Missouri. We're gonna get like 7:15, just like we did yesterday. So we got like 7.5 hours of driving.
Another day on the highway.
Get to the grind, baby. Fueled up. We got some Starbucks. You know what it is, man. We're ready to go.
You know, we out here. We fucking lit. Got our coffee. Got a banana that's just been sticking with us. I think we're just, this is the trip banana.
Yeah.
So it's looking like Columbus today through Illinois, then Indianapolis, Indiana. We're going to see Peyton Manning. He's playing for the Colts still.
Yep.
And then through St. Louis, Missouri. Shout out to Comethazine, the boy.
New word processor with more memory and more speed makes specific.
Can we get it? Can we get it? Can we get it?
Illinois.